Gonna do a quick session with the crescent eater. Work on her treat chase. And we're going, this one's downstairs, I guess. Okay, he's like, I'm ready. Down. He's starving because box eating just ain't working out for that kid. Microphone. Check the time. Let's start a stopwatch so we can have the exact time. Cool, ready? Let's go. Good girl. Yes. It's my drive. It's my power. We stay hungry. We devour. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, yes. Marker, huh? All done. Maybe with some beef liver. All done. Easy. The start of a rub down. I forgot to spray your foot this morning. I gotta do that. While you're looking at the box, I want a little bit of calmness. You're too tense, girl. You're too tense. You're thinking about the box. That's why your yeses wasn't strong. You see the box and you think, I'm gonna give you food in the box. And when I didn't, that was punishing. But you set those high expectations for yourself. Girl, I never said anything about the box. That's why we need to have a box cue. That's why we need to have a box cue. You stink so bad, you smell like pee. You peed at the vet. You peed at the vet. Okay, now this is... a little bit of a change. Yeah. You're burping. But the way you're putting pressure right now into your collar shows me you're not really relaxed. You're just being restrained. From restraint to a little bit of relaxation and then
This is relaxation, but a little back to restraint. That's all right.
And you look at you head into the box.
No.
Enough. And you're farting. You stressed out, girl. There you go. Good boy, Fair. I forgot you're in downstay. Look how stressed out you look. Looking at the treat pouch. You're realizing how you missed your opportunity. You said, oh wait, the box is off limits. And you looked at the treat pouch and you're like, oh wait, I was getting stuff from that, but I was too focused on the box. And so now I missed out. And I get nothing. Is that what you're thinking? Oh, I said the wrong word. Look how antsy that. Now I'm hungry. So I'm gonna put you back in place so I can eat some food. And I know you can be relaxed there, so we're trying to create relaxness and maintain it. I don't wanna maintain it. I'm gonna put it where it's self-maintained. Place. I need to relax there. Go down. I'll give you a little piece of beef liver.